My name is Ronnie Fouch. I'm from Southern California, Redlands, California. Most recently was at Florida Tech University, and then was in the AAF, the Alliance of American Football, for the Salt Lake Stallions. I was a quarterback coach there. I was with Coach Petrino at Louisville for 3.5 years before that, and then started my coaching career at Georgia State University in Atlanta. I'm going to be coaching running backs and co-special teams coordinator with Nelson Fishback, and will also be the recruiting coordinator. Running backs are very important. You know, we're very involved in the pass game and obviously the run game, running the ball, but we also got to know pass protections. We got to protect the quarterback, and we got to help out with the O-line and be on the same page and who we're responsible for. And we got to get the job done. We got to be tough. Everybody on defense is trying to attack us and strip the ball, and these running backs will be accountable. They're going to be where they're supposed to be and know who they have in pass protection, where their eyes are supposed to be. And I believe in playing with passion, man. Just bringing that energy every day on the field is something that's very important. It's why we're all in this game, and I love what I do. It's the closest thing I can get to playing, and that's why I like coaching and helping guys reach their goals. I chose to come to Missouri State simply because of Coach Petrino. His commitment to the details is what really makes his offenses successful, and the amount of learning and teaching that he does, his teaching philosophy and just the progression he does and what he believes in as far as teaching our players and getting the whole staff to believe in that, and we're all on the same page in install meetings, and just as the whole offense together, we're all learning on the same page, and that's what really separates our offenses from other offenses around the country. Everybody's in it together. We're all here to learn ball and win a championship here, man. That's the main thing, is we all win a championship, and it helps everybody. The Division I level in this conference is a great conference. The Missouri Valley is always, you know, a powerhouse in the FCS, and it's a great staff to be a part of. I knew some of the staff already heading into this thing, and I'm excited to work around these guys every day. Go Bears. Let's go. Wake the Bears, baby.